What a rosy world the past is. Wonderfully warm colours and memories. It's a great comfort to me in these strange cold times.
And that just makes me miss you more.
Although it is uncertain, I know that I will see you all again. And that, perhaps, is the biggest comfort.
But I shall save that for another time. Another letter, or perhaps when we are reunited. I shall tell you in person.
Meg.
Amy.
Beth.
Joe.